kotaan, Carl. Shoot north of Ankar!
Oh, les... Sorry.
Hallucinating. God, I hope I was.
Hallucinating? There is a flower in a valley that can bring on visions, but the effects are too weak.
Any idea what this place is? I see ducks and pipes. Soviet from the looks of it.
It has to be the outpost the Soviets built to study the ruins. My grandmother was a scholar and they brought her here to help with her research, but... That was the last time Grandpa ever saw her. There was only one survivor, an officer who stumbled out a few weeks later. He said the witch made them do things.
Tja, so wie wir sie kennengelernt haben, bestimmt keine guten Dinge. Kannst du hier einfach langklettern? Das sieht mir wieder nach den Pollen aus, da. Von der Farbe, Färbung her.
Someone's been in here recently, building on top of the ruins.
What do you see?
Some sort of makeshift distillery. Smells just like the flowers. Shit. Of course. She's refining the pollen, weaponizing it. There's no magic here, Nadia, just someone very clever.
Wait, but if it is just a person, then wouldn't the pollen affect her too?
If she can resist it somehow, then so can we. Got to find some way of getting through that door.
So. Kann ich das hier? Achso. Das kann ich verbinden mit irgendwas. Was passiert denn hier? Mache ich damit nicht die Klappe auf? Und was mache ich hiermit? Alrighty. So, so.
It's been weeks since these bastards dragged me from the Gulag, from Ivan and my daughter, to this strange vale. They have tasked me with finding some way of counteracting the unusual effects of the pollen that hangs in the air. Now I believe I have a formula that may work. An extract from the seed pods of the plant. The liver of animals that consume the flowers and have metabolized the toxins. A phenothiazine derivative. The last ingredient is a risk. They have it in large quantities around the Gulag, where it is used as an insecticide. It may also act as a rudimentary antipsychotic, bearing a chemical similarity to other compounds I have studied. Or it may be poisonous. I will try the mixture on myself tonight.
Okay.
I found something. One of the prisoners wrote down a formula that might counteract the effects of the pollen.
It has to be for my grandmother. The witch killed her, and now she's gonna help save Grandpa, just like in one of his stories.
Nadia.
Have faith, Lara. Hop back to the Soviet installation where we met. I'll help you find what you need.
Achso, Ich hoffe mal, das ist ein Shortcut zum Feuer hier. Jawohl, so mag ich das.
I don't have the words to describe what I just saw. I went inside the wicked veil looking for Nadia's grandfather, but I barely escaped with my life. It was like a fairy tale through a broken, filthy mirror. And Dad, I know intellectually it was all in my mind, but the gunshot is still ringing in my ears. There's something terrible going on in there, and while I don't believe that it is magic, it is extraordinary. I have to find out what's behind all this, but first, I have to find a way to see clearly.
Ja. Achso, das ist die Zisterne wieder. Da wollen wir nicht hin. Oh. So.
Alright, Nadia, I'm back at the installation. Any advice on where to start looking?
Okay, first, the seed pods. The flowers grow inside the caves around there. There's never enough of them to make you sick, so you should be able to gather some safely. The liver should be easy. The deer around there feed on the flowers, so you'll just need to track them down. As for the insecticide, I have an idea where we might find some. Grandpa taught me to read Russian, so I'm going through some old equipment manifests to see if I can find out where they stored it. I'll let you know when I find it.
All right, I'll start gathering the other supplies now.
So. Ach, super. Da lang muss ich. Ja, komm. Das ist ja, glaube ich, keine Wolfshöhle hier. Dass ich hier weiter rein muss. Ohne es jetzt genau zu wissen. Oh, warte mal. Hier was? Nee. Ah, guck mal.
It's the flowers. Just need the seed pods now.
So. Nehme mal an, es sind 5 Hüllen markiert. 1, 2, 5 mit der hier. Um sicher zu gehen, ich noch mal ein kleines Stückchen weiter rein. Ne, okay. Sieht nicht so aus, als ob hier noch was kommt. Dann sammle ich jetzt hier gerade die Blumen. Samen. Sind das Pots? Sind das Samen? Nee, Seeds sind das natürlich, aber Pots. Was sind das, diese Blumenkelche, sag ich mal? Könnte auch sein. Da hinten ist ja noch die andere Höhle. Das ist die Wolfshöhle, glaube ich. Aber die haben wir ja schon geklärt für die Dudes, ne? Ja. So. Ich hoffe mal, die sind noch da. Draußen sind weg. Oh ne, die sind weg. Ja, aber keine Wölfe hier drin.
Laura, I got something you'll want to hear. I'm patching you in.
Oh.
Bravo team is still MIA. We haven't got any transmission since the distress call. Gonna need to send a rescue party. Finish up your patrol around the Soviet installation. See if you can pick up the native girl's trail. She's involved in Bravo's disappearance somehow. And we need better intel before we send more of you in there. Copy that.
Can you get some safe? I'm in one of those old safe houses and I have snares set outside. Worst case, there's a tunnel underneath I can use to escape, but I still need to finish going over the manifest. Is this normal for you, Laura? I'm not used to it. You know, people trying to kill me.
I don't think it's something you can get used to. Just stay safe.
Oh, das sind wieder Gegner. Zeige ich euch mal, wie man hier sniped. Wenn ich jemanden sehen würde. Warte, hier war irgendwas rot. Ah. Ist doch keiner, oder? Hier flackert die Textur schon wieder, was ich extrem unschön finde. Muss ich vielleicht doch näher ran. Was war das denn? Ich sehe niemanden. Holy shit, kannst du mal aufhören, Musik? Holy fuck. Ja. Hallo? Du siehst nicht gesund aus. Ja, eigentlich auch immer noch Hirsche jagen, ne? Warum sehe ich jetzt auf einmal eigentlich keine Hirsche mehr? Wohin waren hier doch unendlich? Da. Sorry. Okay. So, noch eine Höhle hier.
In the summer.
Are you sure it's the same chemical, Nadia?
I'm sure it's the chemical grandmother's recipe mentioned, but I am not sure that it will be safe to drink.
Suppose we'll find out. I'll head there now.
Okay. Geht's jetzt doch mal schon mal in die Kupfermine. Erstmal noch den einen Skillpunkt verteilen, den wir hier haben. Dodge Counter. Was soll's denn? Das halt auch mal. Gibt jetzt nur noch wenig Skills, wo ich echt sagen würde, boah, geil, den muss ich jetzt haben. Daher ist das jetzt erst noch, gut. Ich muss einen Skillpunkt verteilen, nehme ich halt mal das hier, ne?
Lara, are you okay?
Yes, I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way.
Da muss ich hin. So, wenn ich mich richtig erinnere, waren hier aber noch ein paar Sachen, die man mitnehmen kann. Ein Relikt, von dem ich mich gerade wegbewege, das ist wohl hier irgendwo in dem... Oder vielleicht hier oben in dem Gebäude dran, das kann natürlich auch sein. Ja. Da haben wir's.
Another sculpture. But this one looks like a game. These pieces look familiar. I know I've seen something like this before.
Tetris. Ganz klar. So, da hinten ist, glaube ich, dann noch ein Dokument.
Comrades, this report comes to you following an unprecedented discovery in the mountains of Freedom Station. Our deep mine crew has broken into a massive cavern filled with incredible ruins and artifacts, the likes of which have never been found in the motherland. The workers that we acquired from the native population have become agitated following the discovery. They clearly know something about these ruins. We will begin working the prisoners around the clock, for I believe we are on the verge of an even more amazing discovery.
All right. Schau ich mal, wie ich das Insektizid mir beschaffen kann hier. So. Muss ich hier rein? Ja. Kann ich dagegen springen? Nope. Also schon, aber hilft mir nicht. Ah, warte, das können wir nochmal hier eben machen. Kein Grund, weshalb ich mich nicht eigentlich ein bisschen hier umschauen sollte. Wobei, hier wird mir erstmal nichts angezeigt. Also vielleicht ist hier auch tatsächlich nichts. Also, da oben hin muss ich, glaube ich. Ach ne. Ist. Hier ein Desk. Achso, ja klar, ich muss hier in das Gebäude rein. Frage ist natürlich, wie. Okay, das sieht schon mal nach etwas aus.
Nadia said the chemical was on the lower levels. Already passed it.
Tja, ja, aber ach so, das kann ich hier wegziehen einfach. Schon gut. Das wäre der Gegenpart zu einem zu so einer Seilverbindung. So. Nehmen wir. Nehmen wir. Davon kann ich nichts mehr nehmen. Ja.
Found it. I'm mixing the ingredients now. Any word on that patrol?
Just picked up another transmission. They're on the move.
Where are they now?
They're. Oh no. They're headed straight for you. You might be able to sneak past them, but it's probably too late.
Taking position.
Dead.
Come on, let's end this.
Okay. Will hier eigentlich die von der Entfernung aus gemütlich vernichten. Hier unten war doch auch noch einer. Holy shit.
Ready to see if the antidote works?
I'm not exactly looking forward to it, to be honest.
If it does, I'll make my own and meet you at the Vale.
I'll let you know when I get there.
Okay. Zeit, ein paar Pestizide zu trinken. Wicked Way. Ach, wie viele der Relikte und so gibt es hier eigentlich? Boah, es gibt 21 Dokumente. Nice. Mag das, mir die Geschichten anzuhören. Nur ein Relikt, das ist wiederum ein bisschen wenig. So. Ich denke mal, ich werde mich einfach hier.
Only enough for two doses. Got to make them count.
Oh nein, bitte kein Timer, der abläuft oder so.
It's working, Nadia. Everything looks normal is the wrong word, but nothing like the last time.
Good. I've made my own antidote and enough for Grandpa, if we find him. I'm on my way to meet you now.
Ah, das waren hier die ganzen... Naja, das waren die Leichen mit den Totenschädeln, die uns verfolgt haben. Ich bin übrigens immer noch davon... Oh, warte, hier hat doch was geglitzert, oder nicht? Okay, das war reiner Zufall gerade.
This is Trinity gear. Must have walked right past it last time. Nobody.
It's all wrong. Lost the old man entering the Vale. Lost Fisher. Lost Parker. Just gone. No trace. Can't trust the eyes. Seeing things. Corpses. Worse. Things that walk. So huge they hide the stars. Can't tell what's real. Not sure there is a real. Is it the eyes? The eyes have to go. My hands are steady now. Billings goes first. Stop! Hold still!
So, maybe they're still alive in here. Half expected him to still be here.
When the guilt of working in the Gulag became too strong, I would lash out. A stolen screwdriver, misplaced paperwork, futile gestures that would never balance the scales. One day, I was caught taking a stupid risk. Your grandmother, Serafima, she spoke up, took the blame. They beat her, mercilessly. But I was saved. When I found a moment to thank her, she spat at my feet. Told me I had risked my life for nothing, challenged me to do more. You have so much of her in you, Nadia. At first, I thought her cruel. She gave me no credit for my little acts of disobedience. That place, the Gulag, it crushed hope and ate what little scraps of dignity remained. Every day I did not fight it with my whole heart, she said. I was complicit in atrocity. She demanded my honesty because she knew I was capable. It was the greatest kindness anyone had ever shown me, and I loved her for it.
Serafima.